Well, it's very different from working with a rock band, obviously, because with 20-odd orchestral musicians who work with symphony orchestras most of the time, they're just not used to this kind of tour or this kind of music or the kind of people they're with. And I think it's been very difficult for them to come to terms with it. But they've coped very well. It was very difficult at the beginning, especially. They all get on very well now.
The majority of the work I do is playing in orchestras. And I'm a member of the London Mozart Players, which is the bulk of my work.
We've been required to be pop musicians in that, well, partly having to do it from memory. That was rather interesting, suddenly having our music taken away from us. There was a lot of argument about it, but in the end we're doing the whole second half of the show. Musicless. And that was very interesting. The way the pop fellows do it is fascinating. They hear it a couple of times, they play it, and they never forget it, whereas we've never been able to do anything unless it's been written out in black and white.
When Mike first called us, to quote him, he said, "You'll just have to come over and set the balances and then hit the advance button on a computer." And my partner and I came over to operate what was ostensibly the world's first completely computerized PA system. You can see that it's unnatural for like one flute to overpower a small orchestra and a good-sized rock band plus a complete timpani section. And technically that's quite a challenge.
Well, I played with rock bands, symphonic orchestras, but never the two together at the same time. And I know it's a very difficult, a few bands tried it before. I don't think it was as good as this.
To have 50 people on stage is a completely different feeling, because there's so much movement going on stage. There's the drums, the rhythm, the percussion section, the keyboards and the strings, and it's a very, very expansive set.
I've really enjoyed it. Musically, it's been fantastic.
Would you do it again?
I'd love to do it again. If I was asked, I'd jump at it.
Thank you.